Did you know in Game of Thrones, Kit Harrington broke his ankle in 2012 when he was locked out of his apartment, and he fell trying to get into his flat. When it came time to film season 3, the production crew had to use a lot of stand-ins with Jon Snow wigs. Kit felt so bad about this, and he ended up buying the production manager a bottle of whiskey.